That can't be good.
Oh, good evening. Welcome back to Creepy Cheapies. Time now for another installment of the video series that brings you a look at the best and affordably priced good quality Halloween masks. Tonight's monstrosity here on Creepy Cheapies is this person, this youngster here, which I will call 9/10 of the law. This is 9/10 of the... Sorry. It's possession. That's the name of it. It's called possession. Now, possession, I think, is one of the creepiest and most memorable classic looking masks of the 2014 Halloween season. It's courtesy of the weirdos at Ghoulish Productions, and here's why I like old possession right here. It's very dramatic. It would show up well in low lighting because it's very white faced. And what do you mean, look who's talking? Quiet, you. Masks these days. It's got very spooky little beady eyes. Do you see those shiny little blood red eyes? I like that effect. And I like the fact that possession here is basically androgynous. You know, it could be male or female, which means if you're a guy, you can wear it. Or if you're a girl, or for that special strange female person in your life, if she wants a scary mask, this would do for either the male or female scarer and mask wearer, you see. The detail is nice. The design has kind of a classy elegance to it, even though it's creepy and it looks contemporary, and it certainly might remind you of Japanese horror movies and other Asian horror movies that have, you know, ghosts with pasty faces and long black hair. This kind of has that look, but it's original too. It also has a little bit of sort of an Alice Cooper Kiss, kind of a rock look to it. So there are just a ton of different ways it could be worn with most any kind of costumes. It could be worn with a monk robe, or a girl could be wearing it with a nightgown or a dress or something. A guy could be wearing it with a biker outfit or a zombie outfit or just black clothes. Just anything, just about anything rather, will work pretty well with the possession mask, which has such a nice look to it. It almost looks like something that would have been a classic mask design from days gone by. You know, it's in spite of the fact that it kind of reminds you of more recent things, it kind of seems like a mask that would have been around in the 60s and 70s, just because it's such an iconic look about it. Maybe not everyone feels that way, but that's how I see it. I think it covers a lot of ground in the graveyard. And let's take a little bit better look at it here. It sells for around $48, I think, on the Ghoulish Productions website. Now, it is only a half mask. Can you see that? It's a half mask with an elastic band in the back to hold it onto the head of the male or female strange person who's wearing it, and a pretty nice, pretty decent quality full head black wig for that ring like effect, or grudge, or something like that, with the long black hair. But again, could be worn with just about anything, male or female. And what a super cool design, very spooky and dramatic, and highly recommended by me, Dr. Lady. And that's all I have to say for this week. So until next time, I'm going to go see my doctor.